On election day in 1836, Henry Shoemaker was working in the field when he remembered he had promised his good friend, Madison Marsh, that he would vote for him for state representative. Right before the polls closed, Henry went and cast his ballot for Marsh. After the recount, it was determined that Madison Marsh won by a single vote, a single tie-breaking vote by Henry Shoemaker. At the time, the General Assembly selected Indiana's U.S. Senators. When the votes were cast for Indiana's next U.S. Senator, Edward Hannigan won by a single vote by Representative Marsh. Just a few years later, now in Washington, D.C., there was a national debate to determine if the United States should engage in military conflict to gain southwestern territories. The United States decided to enter into war by a single vote by Senator Hannigan. In the years that followed, the United States claimed Texas, New Mexico, Arizona, Utah, Nevada, California, and parts of Colorado. This resulted in the most dramatic expansion of our borders since the Louisiana Purchase. And it all started with a single vote by one Hoosier farmer. And this has been this week's Monday with Mac.